It's basically a love song, and each verse relates to one of the senses that we have. Basically, you've taken away all my sleep in the night, and I think of you all the time. But somehow, when I look around, I see this image in front of me. What is this image? What is this beautiful image I see? It's your image. You are in my eyes all the time. And in the second verse, I hear something all the time. What is this beautiful melodious voice I hear? It's just so beautiful. It's your beautiful voice. And in the third verse, it relates to when I breathe, I smell this beautiful aroma, and I seem to inhale this wonderful fragrance. What is this fragrance? It's you that I breathe into me. You're in my soul, you're in my heart. So that's the mood of this song. song was titled Rishte, and from the album Rishte.
This was the first song that I gave Najma. It's kind of interesting how we came together. I was a big fan of her work. I picked up the Atish album that she put out in 92. And 7 years later, a friend of hers contacted me and he said, I'm a fan of your work, and do you know Najma? I think you guys would be really good collaborators. And so I thought that was a good idea. So he arranged for us to meet, and I was coming to London for a solo show, and so I went over to her house and brought my guitar, and I said, oh, listen to this, here, check this out. So she took it and came back with this beautiful melody.
So imagine Gary comes in looking like that, guitar on back.
Yeah.
Okay, Najma, come on.
And actually, honestly, this was an instrumental I composed for Jeff Buckley. And he tragically passed away before being able to work on it. So it's kind of handing the torch to Najma, because I took the leap of faith here that she'd do a fantastic version. Yeah.
This is a song, Behal. Are we doing Behal?
Yes.
So Behal is like an angry song, and it's, the lyrics are about, you know, why have you given me this gift of lies? You showed me the path of love, but you kind of left me, and you showed me dreams, as one does, and you break someone's heart. So you've gone away, and you've broken my heart, and you've broken my heart. Why have you done this? So that's the gist of this song.
Okay, thank you.
दिन कहाँ गए? Where are the wonderful romantic days gone when we were